guard over there is wearing a walkie-talkie as well as a gun. You can probably call in an army.
They take their throwing pretty seriously.